Hello everyone, today we will discuss what are the different types of voidable marriage. According to section 12 of the Hindu Marriage Act, a marriage, although valid, can later be annulled or on any of the following grounds. If either party is impotent and therefore unable to consummate the marriage. The second condition is when at the time of marriage, either party is not capable of giving valid consent due to unsoundness of mind. The third condition is if the consent was obtained forcefully or fraudulently. And the fourth one is if the bride was pregnant by another man other than the groom at the time of marriage.